The near-Earth region is very important because many satellites are positioned in this area and they can be very vulnerable to long, high radiation levels. So what we are seeing is what happens when an interplanetary shock comes and hits the magnetosphere. Interplanetary shock came from the Sun and it compressed the magnetosphere, and that compression brought these particles much inwards. So these particles are very energetic and they are then put in a place where they are not usually seen, and when this happens, that particle intensity goes up and stays high, which can be very harmful to satellites in that region. And we need to learn and understand the processes that create these high levels of radiation so that we can better design the spacecraft to avoid any bad effects from the radiation.